All right. Welcome back, you guys. Episode 6 of LexPlays Last of Us. I'm your host, Lexi D. Luffy. Yes, I am a fan of One Piece. Yes, it was much before the live action. I'm just joking, man. Yeah. Huge fan of One Piece. And here we are. I'm about to take out some bad dudes. Gonna take out some runners and stuff. If you have just been watching, I've been hanging out with Bill. Getting to know Bill. And here we go. I've been talking about going to Mexico and how I went camping and stuff. I saw some bald eagles when I went camping, and I was not expecting that in my state, so I was really happily surprised with that. Find yourself a bill, everybody. Look at him go. And it's probably on the other... Okay. We got him, like, on the other sides of the buses and stuff. Whoop! Now, these guys move around too much. I feel like I'm better off trying to just tackle them from behind, take them out slowly. We're trying to get to this high school, because apparently there was a military patrol that went through, as Bill was saying, and a bus crashed into the side of it, and, you know, all of that. What the? That was not me! It was that guy. Dang it. Let go of me, fucker! Squishy! There we go. Alright, I think Bill's got that one finished up. Alright. Nice job, Ellie. Could have grabbed him. Oh well. Is that brick still around? Okay, I got a bottle. Oh man. Headphones are slipping on my hair. Okay. Yeah, so where we left
Ellie,
off.
Ellie, run! Rush! Move!
Yeah, well, I was kind of low on health anyway. Alright.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Got a few extra shots. All right.
Ellie, run! Run!
Just gotta punch and punch and punch right now.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be.
There we go.
It must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. So get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Here we go. See, what was I talking about? Bald eagles and Mexico and camping. That's why I haven't been making episodes for a little bit. So I'm going to try and go rapid fire. I'm going to try and make these episodes shorter. Maybe a bit more exciting. Here we go.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Go, Ellie. Go. Do it. Ah. All right.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. God damn it, they're locked!
Trying to get him. 2-for-1.
Cole, we got a way in.
Where'd they go? What was that slow mo? Okay, come on, Joe. Ah! Mushroom surprise.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this.
Oh, man.
Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Ooh.
Where to?
Oh, no,
Bill,
you guys.
Where? Anywhere but here.
That was like the whole point for coming out here. All right. Well, now it's let's survive high school.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
One moment later. Ah, come on. All right. Yeah, I'm well aware. 12 deaths later.
Get the fuck off of me!
Are you? That's what that. Oh, I didn't think it was like immediate. All right, so they're coming. Just be ready for them. Ah, garbage.
Down the hall. I bet we can cut through those classrooms.
I mean, I got just get angry enough and I'll get through it. My God. That took me forever. I'm so sorry. No health, no nothing. All right, that's fine. It's fine. Let me take a quick peek around. See, that was nothing.
There's a way through. We just gotta get past those guys.
Okay.
I got it!
All right. Oh, that took forever, you guys. I'm so sorry. Oh, jeez. All right, more.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Meet the shot. This music is cool. I don't think I ever really paid attention to this music.
In this.
All right, ready? On the way.
Oh, fun. I have to say, I think I remember this part. Worst part of high school, right here.
No. That don't sound good.
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Okay, are they only dropping from over there? Shh. All right.
Ellie, just stay away from
it. Hey, right here. Squish your head.
You gotta get up there. Whoops. We can't climb these bleachers with all the infected around.
Oh, fucking right. No, you don't understand. That's so graphic. I hate that. Oh my gosh. All right, it's fine. Here, just, come over here, buddy. Hey, did that work? Did that hurt him at all? These guys like to charge around. Oh, I only had the one. Oh. Okay, that's fine. Ready, throw that. Shoot you in the face. Run a little bit more. I was doing that. I don't think he turns quick enough, honestly.
Space.
Keep up those knees, Joel. Keep up those knees. Let's go. I can throw this bomb. Come for me, dude.
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
Isn't that charming?
A little biology lesson. But can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Great. just great.
I got it.
Oh, I hate missing shots. That's not good.
Let's go. Come on up.
Yeah?
Pull me up.
There we go. I think one of the biggest impacts that the Mexico trip had on me was that it took me out of my element because, like, for a long time... you know, pandemic and all of that. I hadn't really been out of the house and all of that. I think I had become a bit of a homebody and stuff, and it was just crazy to get out of my own state, get out of my country, and after that whole trip, it just I feel way more equipped to visit other countries and stuff. I don't know. The feeling of being completely out of your own comfort zone, culture, infrastructure, food, all of that stuff. It was a really good experience for me to have that again.
So that worked out well.
Man.
Okay. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is Plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was Plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
this
job.
If you bring Tess into this,
shove it right up
has nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites here, and
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole.
Sounds like Frank was trying to do him a favor.
Get out.
Yeah. Yeah,
get
that's
out.
Frank.
Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning,
we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a Plan B. This is as good as it gets.
Dude, I think I see some shine in his eyes, man. Another subtle detail I didn't see on my first playthrough. That's so hard, dude.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Is he lifting the... Oh.
So what, did you... Just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
I will. No, I'm just gonna...
You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Yep, some pills.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Man, dude, you can hear it in his voice, too. So, yeah. This is Bill and Frank, you guys. At this point...
Alright, let's do it.
I think at this point, Gabby, if you want to watch through episode 3...
Put her in first.
I think you're good.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to...
I know how to pop a clutch.
That's good.
You know what, I don't care, just don't fuck it up.
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
I've actually never had to pop a clutch before. And I drove this old Suzuki, it was a Suzuki Sidekick, lime green, like a 1989 model. Thankfully, where I live, I never had to do that.
Hey, all right, cool. Good job, kid.
Okay, from the other side, your left.
Shit. Oh, there's clickers too. Oh my gosh! Ah! Are you joking? You're honestly joking, right? Yeah, I know. I guess I really didn't have that much health, huh? Let's do it. Let's go. Let's go. 2 for 1. Machete, man. Can I just borrow that too? Seriously? I'm totally grabbing that baseball bat.
Just get it over the edge.
Hey, around that house to your right.
Back off a little bit.
All right. Order of operations. Remember math class. I got no... Fine, I got no health packets. All right. I just gotta be real good on this one.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
No problem.
Come on, we don't have much time. Back to pushing.
Didn't I have some stuff to pick up? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
You really fucked my day up. You know that, Joel, huh?
Man, you guys were built to just keep going after that, man. Like, he and Joel are in the same boat. They don't even know it, you know what I mean? You don't need that! There we go.
Let's get her to that hill.
I really hope I can make. Oh no! There's more! I can see it! Alright, let's go.
Alright, Ellie, start it up!
Start up, Ellie! Do it, girl! Let's go!
Yeah, well, that means the infected here in 2. Let's get the fucking.
Okay, cool.
Go!
Yeah! Go, girl! Look how the turntables, man. Joel's in the backseat now looking around.
Alright, this'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna.
Look at Bill actually smiling. He actually liked this much action and human interaction. Oh man,
here.
You guys.
What's this?
Poor Bill.
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got
gas.
Poor
Bill and poor Frank. And poor Tess.
Appreciate it.
Poor Joel. And poor Ellie.
About your buddy back there. That's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
I played a bunch of ukulele while I was over in Mexico, too. We were trying to practice a bunch of songs to kind of perform for people, but I've been so out of practice because I'm only self-taught with ukulele and acoustic guitar. And I'm really trying to pick them back up now because, like, I have the instruments. And if you have something, why not be good at it? Why not know how to use it, right?
Okay. I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there.
Yeah, that was the poster I saw.
I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's.
Haha.
I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
My old Suzuki that I used to drive was cassette tape only, and so I had to have one of those crazy cassettes with the wire sticking out of it to have
some kind of aux cord. I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
For my newer music. But yeah.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
There must have been like an off ramp. They're kind of
easy.
Yeah.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please my hand. Oh,
catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Alright. I think we'll call it there, guys. Thanks for watching another exciting, fail-filled episode. It's been a month. I'm back to it, alright? We should be getting more episodes and, you know, more to come, alright? All right. Bye, guys.